I first started playing the recorder many years ago, and then I let it go for a while, and then I picked it. I first started playing the recorder many years ago, and then I let it go, and then I picked it up again, and a couple years ago, I started playing this plastic one. It has problems. So, a couple months ago, I bought myself a wooden one. Very slowly getting back. I still can't play like I used to. It's going to take months of work to get back just to that level of moderate pleasure. But I play for my own heart. And I've missed it a lot. So that's why a couple years ago I bought this cheap little guy. It's okay as far as plastic goes. But it wasn't enough. And I wasn't practicing enough. So I got this little guy. It's a Hohner. It's really a good piece. It's far better than I am. It deserves someone who's really good. But if I keep working, like William is working on his guitar, William has an advantage over me, however. 'Cause he's new. And you, William, are making progress. And I am merely in recovery. To you, my friend.